Hey guys, it's me Rahul. This video is all about WhatsApp image compression and how to overcome it. And this video is going to help anyone who is looking for a way to bypass this WhatsApp image compression. I have already done a very detailed video on WhatsApp video compression and how to upload HD quality video as WhatsApp status. It is a very detailed video. If any of you are interested, please watch it. Just want to start this video by saying that I haven't fully uncovered the truth about WhatsApp image compression, but found some neat tricks to get the best out of WhatsApp image compression. So today I'm going to share them with you. Feel free to expand your thoughts on WhatsApp image compression, and if you have found a neat trick, share them in the comments as well so we all can learn. So let's dive into my findings. The easiest method to not get hugely crushed by WhatsApp image compression is to first upload the file in a chat on WhatsApp. Then select that image and share as status. Don't forward it, share it. I can show you the difference between the images that you directly upload as status and by using this trick. And you can see that's a substantial difference even without using any apps. One note though, if you have already uploaded the same file directly as status and then you try to upload it to a chat, it will use that status compressed file. Hope that makes sense. This is because WhatsApp had already dealt with that file and a compressed version of this file is available. So it uses that file rather than compressing it again and making another copy of it. So make sure first upload the image to chat, then share. If you have already uploaded to status, delete status, then do this step. So that's a simple trick. Now we are going to discuss some things that I have tried and then I will show you another cool trick that can sometimes give exceptional quality. I have tried uploading with WhatsApp web and then sharing the image to status, but that won't work. It caps the image at 1280 pixel, but if you upload an image from your phone to WhatsApp chat, it doesn't cap at 1280 pixel. So uploading through WhatsApp web doesn't give an high quality image. Also, I have tried compressing softwares and apps, but that doesn't seem to give any substantial quality difference compared to uploading the image to chat, then sharing to status. So the final trick that may give you a really nice quality image is first upload the picture that you want to post as status to Instagram as a story. Before you post, make sure you go into settings, story, and the save to gallery option is enabled. Then post the image as a story. Then after posting, quickly delete it. What this does is it will save the story to your phone and we are going to upload that story image as WhatsApp status. That should give you the best possible result from my testing. So that's been it. I have spent a lot of hours and days for this video to uncover WhatsApp image compression and I feel like I have only scratched the surface of this. So if you are someone who likes to test out and find solutions to problems, feel free to contact me on Instagram and maybe we can work together in finding a trick that bypasses the WhatsApp image compression. So that's been it. Hope you guys found this video helpful and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Goodbye.